So how would a CIO build credibility with the rest of the board? And I think there's one fundamental to keep hold of. Stay away from the technology and be the expert translator for the board in terms of what the technology can do. I've been amazed at what people have real insight about what the technology can do. When they start speaking about it, simple business people like myself can understand it and everything starts pinging, the light goes on. And we say, oh my God, we could do that.